the greatest thing, in my opinion, that motivates Marines to be ready to fight is morale. And nothing asks any infantryman who's ever been to the field or been on the deployment, and it just begins raining and you're wet. That, in my opinion, is the single greatest morale killer. Now my gear weighs more, it does not breathe, it retains heat, and the uniforms begin to shrink and tighten up, which just make everything we're trying to do all the harder.
So jungle, it's gonna be hot, humid, everyone's gonna be sweating. It doesn't matter if you're out in the jungle patrolling, if you're in a patrol base, if you're back inside of the COC, it's going to be hot.
Okay, so the Marines testing it, they're gonna get to try out some the latest and greatest that technology has to offer in the textile world. They're testing two different types of boots, tropical boots, and they're testing four different types of tropical uniforms. The patterns are the same as the Marine Corps combat utility uniform, but the fabrics are different.
There's little bits of staying dry is what keeps the Marines healthy. The new full digital MARPAT greens are amazing. They allow greater flexibility in my lower body, which with the extremely rugged terrain that we're used to working in out here in JWTC, it allows me easily to move up and down steep, heavily wooded inclines, over logs, jumping streams.
So yeah, the new cammies are, these ones are legit. The other ones, not so much. But these ones, this material, are definitely the best ones for when it's wet. They dry faster, it breathes a lot more. It's like you're wearing pajamas. That's what it feels like. Like you're just wearing pajamas. Yeah, the platoon prefers these ones. And everyone that doesn't have these ones are always like, you know what? I should have grabbed those ones.
One of the greatest leaps forward the Marine Corps can make is it investing into a quick drying uniform that ensures that Marines are gonna stay dry, is gonna help keep that morale up, because it'll start raining and the Marines will be like, oh, it's raining, but hey, at least I have these uniforms that as soon as it stops raining and the sun comes out, I'll be dry.